Hey, I'm the Amazon, and today I'm going to show you how to make a flower bouquet in Dragons Dogma 2. First, you will need to pick some flowers. Flowers can be found throughout the game. Then go into your inventory. Square for combined. R1 for recipes. This way you can see what kind of flowers you need in order to make a flower bouquet. The flower bouquets can be given to merchants so you can receive a discount. I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.